Based on an examination of these three incidents affecting the ceremony, all are related to former cabinet minister Hiruma. Also, evidence of the same virus strain was found in the cyber brains of the suspects in each case. One common factor in all three events is that the androids of the same model as Mr. Ignashov's maid were involved in the commission of the crimes. It seems certain that each had been illegally modified and bore little resemblance to the original model. According to forensics, there is a strong possibility that the virus was spread among the suspects by means of these androids. The android's model number is SA015, manufactured by Hoka Precision Machines. Based on a study of android construction, the person most likely to have enough familiarity with the system capable of introducing a virus is a system administrator named Tomia. An analysis of the net log from the past few days has turned up traces of what appear to be virus activation codes from a terminal located inside the plant. Your orders are to take Tomia, our prime suspect, into custody.
I doubted my own eyes for a second, too.
Me too. I confess, so did I.
Major, are we absolutely sure this is our man? I don't have anything against James sometimes, but this guy doesn't really strike me as the criminal mastermind behind these virus attacks.
It's always a bad idea to let appearances fool you. Besides, at this stage, it's too soon to conclude that Tomia is the mastermind behind all this.
I guess you're not able to move yet, huh? It moved?
Touchcoma, what are you up to?
Oh, come on, I wasn't doing anything!
Look at the enemy! Thank you.
brain case the hip thing to do up here in the far north?
Extract all the data from his cyberbrain immediately and forward it to Ishkal.
I'll ask him again. Are we positive that this is the guy behind a string of virus attacks?
But if this guy fried his own cyberbrain too, wouldn't that be a hint that he was trying to hide something from us?
Leave the scene processing up to forensics and come back here. Jorgensen, I'm putting you in command of the forensics team.
Why me? If you're gonna blame anything, blame the fact that you're an ex-cop. See ya.
This isn't my day.